position. When they're standing with this front and back position, so you want to, with the martial arts, so you go there, you want to get, you don't know which leg he's getting his main weight. So you get this leg empty first, then you step on this foot. That is this one. Okay, so exactly how you apply. So you scoop front leg and immediately goes to that leg.
Your legs are incredibly strong.
This is how to scoop. So if I scoop like this, right? Yeah, and also for next kick, step. So after this, then if you kick like this, you got more chance to miss it. You kick like this. Right? So everything has a reason.